I'm super happy to win this event here, this WQS 1000 in Costa Caparica. The conditions were tough, super small the whole week, but for everyone the same, so I gave my best and I was lucky enough to get a good wave in the last 10 seconds and get the score. Very happy.